All right, a lot of people might not know that it is International Tug of War Day.
Yeah.
Okay, and Tim is amped. He's had his spinach, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Got spinach, Pop-Tarts, the whole bit.
Right, because you need that sugar.
Yes,
to go,
absolutely.
Right? Yeah, yeah. So he is so strong. You guys didn't know that. He's going to take on all of them, our whole entire staff here of Fox 2. All right. So you ready to do this?
Yeah, I just want to say, I feel a little guilty. I mean, don't you want to add a few people over there? I mean, because, I mean, I got all this. And,
oh, really? Talking smack.
What? I'm just saying. I just feel.
Bring it on,
okay. All right.
Kim's on our side, too.
All right, let's do
got
it.
Got you, man. We got
are you. Ready?
All right. We ready? All right, ready?
Yeah.
Three.
On your mark.
Two. One.
Go!
Got you. Hey. Wait, did this literally just degenerate at the girls, guys? I don't believe
yes.
it.
Yes! How do you like that?
Kids playing adult or adult playing kids games, we have the Nerf Light City Light Baptist Church. They're going to be playing with Nerf guns. 3400 State Highway K and O'Fallon, Eventbrite, search Nerf.
Chip, you missed it, man.
I just wanted to understand.
You should have been here.
Good job, buddy.
I rocked it. Yes. I am the champion.
You're not my friend.
Hold on.
I mean, come on out here. Come out here for a second. I mean, you're not my friend. I mean, seriously. Girls, we got to talk about this. How about
we just didn't want to hurt you.
No, he didn't. No,
None
he didn't.
Are our friends
you're
anymore.
Not our friends. You're not our friends.
Not our
girls
friends.
Against guys here.
So
girls
hang out with
guys.
Giselle. See
yeah,
how that
yeah.
works
yeah.
out.
Go. Yeah. Girls Against Guys here on the 9 a.m. show.
29. Mm-hmm.